Chad, I'm keys and guitar.
I'm Gina, and I sing.
I'm Joe, I am the male lead vocalist and rhythm guitar player.
I'm Tracy, I play bass.
Kind of.
Ryan, lead guitar.
What's up, I'm Nate, play drums.
Alright, this is the big 80s band.
Sir.
So how long have you guys been doing this?
20 years.
All right. 20 year anniversary. Well, congratulations, guys.
Thank you so much.
And so who is the newest band member here?
The newest band member would be this one.
Oh, yeah? Okay.
Ryan. He's been with us for, 2 years?
Yeah, 2 years now, yep.
Yeah. He came here from another 80s band out of state.
Okay.
East Coast.
East Coast, huh? All right.
I mean, he didn't move up here for the band.
She paid him a relocation fee.
Yeah, come on, relocate.
Got him out of his business contracts.
But we're happy to have
him.
So who started this band?
I did.
You did?
Yeah. Okay. 20 years ago. We've got two other bands as well. And some of these people are in the other two bands as well. And we started, I'm old. I'm 52. And we started Karma, our other band, when I was 20-something, so over 30 years ago. And then we started this band 20 years ago. So, and I'm an original member. He's been with the band 16 years or so. He's been in the band about, 3-4 years? Tracy, about 3 years. And Nate, I think 14 years or something.
Nine.
Seems like it's been longer than
that.
It'll be
10 in March.
So about how many different events do you guys do in a year?
We do a lot.
A lot?
At least,
depends on the year, right?
But yeah, but usually at least a few times a month. So,
So what's your next big gig?
We're going to be opening up for Tiffany February 1st at the Mirage, the old National Center, whatever you want to call it.
Okay.
And that'll be a lot of fun. We're doing an hour set, and then she'll come out and do her thing. And there's going to be an 80s DJ as well.
So.
We're looking forward to that.
Yes, definitely.
All right, thank you, guys.
Cheers.